And that's why they were such vicious killers.
Oh, he couldn't masturbate because his arms are too short. They feared him from Kilpatrick down to Galway Bay Port. Luckily, he found a wife so he could have sex. The non-masturbating Tyrannosaurus Rex.